A very good morning to the respected principal, teachers and all my dear friends. My name is Shoshank Shekhar Panda, reading OAB Chanakhandi class 6. Today I would like to say something about an important topic, World Water Day. World Water Day is celebrated on 22nd March every year to create a public awareness about the importance of water. We all know that water is very important for human life. Thousands of years ago, people understood the real value of water. From that time, they started to live around water. Many world civilizations were lived and developed around water. But the modern people cannot understand the real value of water. Nearly 70% of world is covered with water, but only 2.5% is fresh water and others are saline or ocean water. Due to less rainfall, the level of water decreases, so government cannot provide us excess amount of water. Steps like rainwater harvesting help us to save water. Taps should be closed completely after use. Planting more and more plants help in to increase the rainfall. This world is not only for us but also for our future generation. So we need to left a fresh environment for our future generation. Let declare that water is as precious as diamond. So we does not waste water. Let me conclude my word by taking a plea that water is very important. So save water and save life on earth. Thank you.